Overnight, Colorado Springs Utilities is reporting a water main break near Circle Drive and Pikes Peak. Our photographer Sam Ryder was the first one to report the break after she spotted water coming up from the street. According to the CSU outage map, the break is located on Roosevelt Street between Pikes Peak and Bijou. They're estimating having it repaired sometime this evening. For now, the road is closed. We'll keep you updated on this throughout the day.